Hey, this is DJ from DJ's Trains on YouTube with a real quick wiring tutorial. Hey, here's a real simple way to wire a Kato switch to use a toggle switch and not their blue controller. The first thing I did was cut off their little plastic adapter that goes into that controller, and I extended the wiring using another piece of red and black wire. Now, in this demonstration, I show that here, two things. Number one, I can simply undo this and fish this through the benchwork and then reattach it whenever I'm putting this on my layout, or I can wire another switch on as a crossover. But anyway, we're going to follow the wire from the switch. It goes around and to a double position, double throw momentary switch. Okay, and I'll show you more about that in a second. Okay, so the back. Now, I got these off of Amazon. And you get six of them, and I'll show you how they work. They're tiny, but there are six posts. If you look, there's six posts. The middle two posts, one's going to get red, the other one's going to get black. That goes directly to your switch. The middle two go to your switch. So do that from your switch, red and black, to the toggle. The outside post, whether you use these two or these two, that's going to go to your power supply. And I like to use solid wire for that. Now, I'm also going to take tiny little pieces of solid wire and I'm going to make a letter X, a little piece from here to here and a little piece from here to here. This will test your soldering skills. All right. So I just simply picked up some thin wire. I don't remember the gauge. You guys are better at this than I am. But if I can do this, you can do this. And I cut these like I'd say a little bit longer than an inch piece. Just cut off just enough to make two little sections. Because once again, we have to cross. Give me a second. We have to cross both from one outside in an X pattern to here. And then a little piece from here to here. Okay. And I'll show you what mine looks like when this is all done. So once again, it'll be an X pattern. From there to there, and then over top, a little piece from here to here. Remember, the middle two go to the switch, and the outer two, whether you pick the top or bottom, the outer two goes to your power supply. So how this all works, and it will work with a 9-volt battery. Okay, we come from the battery, or your DC power pack. You want the fixed DC from your power pack. It'll go through the switch. Now, this is a double position, double throw, momentary. Okay? And now watch. When I say momentary, when you push it to either position, whether you push it up, it goes right back to center. Center is off because these switches, it's just you want a real quick like push button type thing, like your doorbell. You just push it. Like a doorbell, it doesn't stay on the whole time. If power stays on the whole time, it'll burn out the switch in like 5 minutes. All right, so let me zoom in here a little bit. All right, so here's my switch. Push up, and you see how you push and let go. Just push and let go, and it snaps into place. That's why you have to get the momentary. All right, here's my ugly wiring, but hey, it's effective, right? So the bottom two wires are going to my power supply. And then I have my crisscross wires. And I have my my middle wires, one red and one black, that goes to the switch or the turnout, whatever you want to call it. And It doesn't matter that it's all ugly. Nothing's touching, so there's no shorts. You're not going to see any of that, really, because it's all going to go through your control panel. Also, you get these really nice little caps. So once you put your toggle through your control panel, you screw these on, and they're nice. Gives you a nice finished look. And there's little extra pieces depending on how thick your control panel is. But this is the center off. These are the double position, double throw, momentary toggle switches. And that's how you do it. Pretty cool. If I can do it, you can do it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel, DJ's Trains, and hit the bell icon to be notified of future videos. Give this one a thumbs up, please. And check out my other videos, 300 of them. I teach you everything about how the railroad works to how to model it. Really cool stuff. You'll like it. Your kids will like it. Even the dog will like it. Woof.